Sonic, you sure this is the right way?
I saw Shadow and Eggman head this way. This has gotta be...
See, Shadow heading this way? No, Shadow's probably stored behind us.
Ghost of Shadow.
The ghost of Shadow, he's dead. Why is Knuckles faster than me? I'll tell them made that jump.
Hey, you surprised me.
Knuckles, you old man. You surprised me.
Okay.
What? What's going on?
Also, funny, you made it like my favorite world.
Is it your favorite one?
I like this one.
I'll be like as Team Chaotic.
Got it. Take this.
Oh. I never actually did Team Chaotic story.
You have to pretty much take out like 70 candles.
This case can be unlocked by a
switch. That's not a joke. It's like 70 candles. You have to pretty much burn. That's to pretty much do a tornado launch. Is that fun?
Hope you like spinning.
Pull these boxes here. Oh, so did Eggman build this place or did he just find it?
Probably just found it.
Also, are there always grand rails on the back of these freaking pit freaking loops?
Yeah.
Are they all manufactured by Eggman?
I cannot believe that's it. Six minutes.
A black invisible path, aka use a faith.
Let Sonic take care of this.
Let's go. That light speed. Sonic, please!
We're just gonna stay here flying in place until we can land on the platform. Or at least the meter doesn't go down if you don't move.
Yeah, that's the best part, the most abusable part about it. Just stay nice and tight in the air until we can get somewhere safe, you guys, says Tails.
24 hours later. Are you sure you're not tired? No, I got this. As soon as he moved the edge, they just like fucking lose all of them to me full. I'm not sure what happened there. There was like shields flying everywhere.
Yeah, there's shield guys I have to get rid of. So how did Eggman make wizard robots that know magic?
Science magic.
Got it.
Why do I have his base?
Narcissism?
Possibly.
I mean, it is Eggman, and he has feathers. Why isn't this all the Kyo's instruction manual?
I don't know.
Who he's put that detail in?
He's such a feminist, he's willing to point a pistol at the back of their head, and he doesn't discriminate.
What was that? I suppose he described it by the fact that we flew into a wall and just fell.
He's such a feminist, he's willing to point a pistol at the back of a female's head. He doesn't discriminate.
Yeah. No discrimination here.
I'm just waiting for you to homie attack off a cliff.
I'm
surprised it hasn't happened yet.
I'm just waiting for someone to say that Eggman is the true hero of Sonic. Of Sonic, okay. He's a feminist. And no other reason.
Okay.
I was waiting for someone to say they're offended at the bad guy in the video game's feminist.
Let's go.
People were offended that a freaking movie called The Patriots portrayed America as the good guys and terrorists as bad guys. Yes, people were offended by that. So how dare you say terrorists are bad people?
Hey, at least he found out who the terrorists were.
Cool. With a trap. So, so the whole entire thing with Far Cry 4, and it had copies with the FOV slap. Okay, sure game.
I mean, you did just run into fire.
Are we okay?
Why are we doing some Majora's Mask type stuff? What?
I was a sneeze, Kenny.
No. I thought you said what and then sneeze. Or some Majora's Mask type stuff. Who put a switch way up here?
Eggman.
Why?
Oh, I see.
There they are. Leave them to me, Sonic. Got it. All right.
Here we go. Let's go. Gotta start cracked walls.
Level up. Not sure where those other robots came from, though.
Go. So how did Eggman navigate this place?
He just flies.
Everything boils down to Eggman just flies.
You know how this tower is like upside down right now?
Yeah.
This little spiral staircase thing doesn't really lead anywhere. It's fucking pointless.
Yeah, so I thought it'd be good for level design. Now, you remember Mega Man X7? It had an upside down level. Wasn't that unique and special?
I never played Mega Man X7.
Yeah, there's a level where I expect to play the game, upside down. And unlike this game, where it was designed so you can play upside down, Mega Man X7 is not. So it's more a gimmick. It's lame.
Here we go.
The best thing to come out of that gimmick is Pro Jared's joke of saying this isn't level design, now when the text be upside down. Oh, Majora's Mask, we're doing it from Majora's Mask.
I think we're right side up now.
Let's go. We're right side up for a while.
Jesus, just calm down.
What?
I just saw him throw 3 fireballs at like Mach 10.
How does a switch give us Team Blast? What is this, freaking Power Rangers Mega Force?
Okay.
You're hype alone.
Where the characters get new power-ups like candy?
Oh! Candy on. I wanna get new power-ups with candy. That's pretty cool.
And Mega Force decides to burn through all the Sentai footage, so the Rangers just get random power-ups for literally no reason. And I have to call some BS reason every single time. It's like, here's a power up. What for? I don't know. Power up.
I was hungry.
I was hungry, so I was like, you guys a power up.
Got it. Here we
go. Sonic, please.
Okay.
Fuck, just wall jump through the door.
It's ghosts, isn't it spooky?
I know, right?
They hello, don't run the walls. Do this
guys,
the whole time.
Sonic Adventure.
Jump now!
Let's jump!
Not the balls.
All
right. Not the balls, guys.
So we just some lost of those rings. Totally forgot about physics.
No, I'm getting those rings. I'm getting those rings.
Physics. We don't need physics. Physics is for pussies. We got this.
Let's go.
I'm not even sure what's going on anymore.
Tails of fire physics as well.
Look, so much for those rings.
It's alright, I got them.
Shit, are we running down or up? I'm not sure anymore.
We're running down.
But you went off the roof of the tower. You were running up.
Hey, Ray!
How?
Those rings, I tell you. Those rings, I tell you, get your points.
Fucking goddamn minutes!
Mystic Mansion.
I like the ending of this level.
Ancient level?
You know.
Not bad. Actually, don't, so we'll just see. Tails, please! Oh, things are stopping me?
You're gonna invite Tails to a game of dart. You're too close.
But I have 400 points. Worth it. A-Man built statues to his robots and not himself. Who is that skeleton? Why is he here?
I don't know, to be spooky. You know who you should edit in? If you can.
There they are. I'm not editing in the music.
No, it's wondering if it happens in this game, but I don't think it does. You could have edited in that, like, very poor, knuckles sound clip from Sonic Adventure 2. It was like, wow, close!
But that would be for that skeleton, though.
No, someone would be, like, even the ghost.
But he already, has a surprise voice clip. Sure, it's not as bad as Sonic Adventure 2, but he does get surprised in this game. Also, we should realize we had the key and now we lost it.
Fine. This level was actually pretty dim, really. So you're gonna come across more keys. Unless they're in secret rooms. I don't remember.
Amazing how, even with shields, robots' backs are able to move the damage.
Thank you, stairs.
Where did robot go?
Okay. He didn't poof.
Try going down there.
Nice.
Yes.
Yeah, karting. You guys are a little late on your jump warnings.
You tell me this now.
Is he Sonic running?
Yeah.
What the fuck, Sonic? Dang, how this rodeo works. Well, there goes Sonic anyway. Here
we go. No, he's fine.
Key! Aaron, so checkpoint. Perfect. Good enough. I ain't gonna play by the effing rules.
I'm just too spooked out.
Great ain't crack to you, game. Fine. Guys, why do we automatically follow the lines like we're freaking dogs?
Dogs do that?
I don't know, I'll just try to give some examples of something that blindly follows something, so I said dog.
I don't think dogs are that stupid.
No, dogs are that stupid, they can just take you back in time.
Haha, what is this?
How is Knuckles out of commission? What's up here? I wanna know. I level up. I want it. I want everything.
Most importantly, the key, though.
Yes. Whoops.
How does that work?
I don't know. So I wondered. a switch all the way up here. Again, Eggman, why?
I think it's just for sheer spite. Yeah, well, know what's gonna happen.
Ah, people with shields.
And they're the spiky variety.
We should take care of them first.
We should take care of them first, says Knuckles during a team blast.
Level up.
I mean, there's not much else to take care of in this room. That's not gonna work. These guys have helmets.
Yeah, I was gonna say, he's got a helmet. No!
Hey, he's killed him.
Oh, lost his helmet. I mean, he's no longer all-powerful.
Not sure how he lost his helmet. You didn't even hit him. Hey, that's a horrible idea. What the fuck are you doing?
I'll bounce on you.
Not a good dad. Oh yeah, you gotta hit this one in the head.
Yeah! Gameplay! Pro strats. These are the pro strats.
Sonic was just there on the side, bouncing, accomplishing jack shit.
Did I forget something?
No, now you just follow the skeleton.
How's Eggman go through these cards?
Why do you keep me asking these questions? You already know the answer.
Hey, look, so much too. When did we get here?
Probably a good 10 seconds ago.
What is this, freaking spirit tracks? Crash to another train, you instantly die.
Whoop, save. I've never seen that show up.
Nori, Knuckles can grind for us. His shoes can handle it. Whoops.
No, Kenny, what the fuck are you doing?
I don't know, some reason I thought we had to go to the other side.
No, you can trust the skeletons. I mean, you've been doing it the entire level, really.
Oh, no, Sonic. Oh, this part!
There goes Knuckles.
There goes the key. I couldn't a barrier take a hit for us. Going there. Yes, I know.
Oh shit, we lost the brakes.
Actually, losing Sonic freaking makes it so you can't freaking just... You can't go fast.
You can't go slow either.
How's the Sonic break on that thing?
I guess he just grabs it.
That'll hurt.
Huh?
That'll hurt.
It's fine. We've already established the fact that Sonic has like iron grip. Hitboxes.
There's another drawing. Let's catch it.
And by catch you mean let's slowly get magnetized to it.
Let's slow down. Oh well.
Guys, we're not slowing down.
We slowed down.
How?
Sonic is not the break!
Now we're not slowing
Knuckles
down.
Is the break!
Tails, can't you just fly?
No, well not with that. Tails going to jump.
Hang on!
See? Jump.
No, I'm talking about like when you get knocked off.
Oh no, you're usually dead.
Hey, Kenny. That was a rhetorical question.
Well, if you, I can't tell. Hey, Christian.
That is some clear water.
Hey, Christian, what's 2 plus 2?
Fish.
That's a rhetorical question, you a-hole. I already know that's fish. And it's fish with chicken McNuggets, thank you very much.
No, it's just fish, that's 2 plus 3.
No, it's just chicken McNuggets. Pick your witch. Wanna know some horrible stuff? People found their food, and they cannot want to eat that food ever again, which is why I probably shouldn't tell you, but screw it if you want for kicks.
No, I'd rather not know. I know that was one person who got a burger and fucking it was fingering.
Yeah.
How about that? Oh, they're gonna start again. Better not down. Do a repeat last time.
Slowing down. Or does Knuckles want me to jump with his skeleton hand? Oh, there goes Knuckles.
Hey, what's behind you? Leave it to me.
Let's go.
Nothing of interest.
Tails!
Let's go. Tails is the true mastermind. Hey, a key!
For no reason!
Well, actually, there is a reason.
It's like Sega saying sorry.
Much. Fuck that segment. And the worst part is, I think there's another one. I'm not certain, but I think there's another one coming.
So, friend skeletons.
I thought you were gonna run straight onto that.
I have more faith than me.
Okay, now you're at the end of the level. Yeah, you're at the end of the level.
I'll call it the end. Okay.
Well, I mean, like, the final segment. The ghost for taking all the frame rate.
Seriously, Eggman, you found all. Ooh, who owned this before, Eggman?
Let Sonic take care of this.
We Castlevania land. There we go. That's the answer. Homie attack. Homie attack.
No! Goodbye, Key.
Leave it to me. Let's go.
Homie attack. Why'd you fail me?
You're too fast.
I thought we were friends.
You're too fast.
Oh yeah, also, Pro Jr. didn't interview Reggie Fils-Aimé, right? Yeah. But he did it a little differently. Every time you heard the switch... Every time you heard the switch sound, like the console's gimmicky sound, they would have to switch, and Reggie Fils-Aimé is the one asking questions. Right?
Uh-huh.
So Reggie Fils-Aimé asked some pretty interesting questions.
Oh boy.
What's the worst thing you have to say... What's the worst thing you ever said about the a Nintendo franchise? It sits my face right now. Zelda Spirit Tracks I felt was very bland and pointless. It was like, oh.
That robot like tried so hard to bait you into the laser.
wait, it says very bland and pointless. Just as much other M. It's like, oh. But the best question, how many 3DSs do you own? He owns about 5, and considering getting a 6th one.
Why are you at 6?
Reggie's response was beautiful. You're the type of consumer that Nintendo loves. Like, oh, you have like 5 3DSs and you want to buy another one? We love people like you. Nintendo loves people like you.
Why do you have 6? Why would you need 6?
He had the original when it first came out.
I know I have 3, but 2 of them got stolen.
Let's see, he had the original. XL.
Third one's not getting stolen, I'm gonna fucking kill someone before they do that.
XL. New 3, the Zelda Majora's Mask, new 3DS XL. The Monster Hunter new 3DS XL. And I can't remember what the last one was. He has like 5 3D yet.
No! Again, too fast. So he's not going for the key anymore?
I'm going for the key! Just let me get rid of these guys first. Especially Miss Bait and Laser.
Yeah.
Oh, I ain't going that laser, F you. Yeah, come to me.
Let's go.
We got three.
Just thunder shoot instead of a freaking fireball thing like you did before.
Thunder shoot doesn't ever hurt it.
Yeah, but it stuns it.
Yeah, five 3S's. And just the giddiness in Reggie's face. He smiled for a bit, then went back to composure real quick. Like, oh, we got a helmet. Oh, you want to buy another one too?
This pleases the corporation.
Yeah, this pleases the businessman that's hanging right in front of you. I'm a businessman. This pleases me. I wish more people were like you. Just spending on 3DS and like, no tomorrow.
I don't understand. Why would you buy five of them?
I told you. He had the original, then XL.
Yes, I know.
Then Majora's Mask, then Monster Hunter, then Monster Hunter because he looked like Monster Hunter.
It's more of a Y type of deal.
I'm getting to dress speed pathway.
Don't fucking rush it. I know it says speed, but slow the fuck down. The suspense is killing me.
You want suspense? I'll send you a video later that shows suspense.
Is it just like a long note?
No, it's Super Gaming Brothers doing it, and Jordan's like, the hit detection is awful. He's gonna do the first try. Give me my first try. Yes, thank you. Then A-Man's robot hits him. And A-Man's robot hits him and almost knocks him off. And you just hear the audio spike. Let me first try. Yes, thank you. Oh my god, what the fuck?
Here we go.
Alright, one more to go.
Let's go, it's preemptively going as Tails.
Best left to tail.
It's platforming. What a shock. You a shock.
Kenny, you really need to stop taking these risks with the flying.
What are you talking about?
You lose all your momentum as soon as the gauge runs out. If you're like a bit short, you're fucked.
Yeah, I know. It's okay, Christian. It's okay. I got this. Know what I'm doing.
Good, because you beat the level.
That was close.
That's a funnel water.
I like this area. It's pretty.
Can I go around the can I get the Chaos Emerald?
Then I don't know why, level. I really like that water. I don't
it's
know
all
why.
1080p up-resed and clear.
Even if it looks like shit.
Yeah, look at that score.
Shoot. Not my day.
Not even a D.
Real
talk here. We'll talk here, people. I want that D. Where is D?
Welcome to space.
Hey, thank you. It is quite lovely here. I'll be sure to revisit. I'll be sure to revisit for Sega Sonic. Oh no, Racing All Stars. I don't have any power in the gauge. Knuckles, get me more. Oh my God, it's going badly. It's not auto switching us. It's formations that are needed. We're gonna get this. We're gonna make it. You ever see Minutemen? We're gonna make it. Oh, we're never gonna make
it. Fucking eat spike balls, you're not gonna make it.
Any all the balls. Well, the last part's very generous. Well, screw it. Boosting strategy. A few stealing balls. Are you kidding me? Yeah, we ain't making it. Oh well, that's why it lasted. I still didn't stop.
See, that's how he gets around.
What did you say? Now I'm really mad.
Eggman, take your chill pills, please.
No. Robot Storm. Same thing as Carnival, but different name. So like every Mario game, ever since the first one. Ayo!
Level up.
Chris is offended.
Not really.
Too cool.
Red Dead just said every Mario game is the same, except for a name.
Level up.
That's kind of true, actually. I'm not even gonna deny that.
Every 2D Mario game is the same. Every 3D Mario game is the same. The only difference between the games, but that you have 2D and 3D series.
Like the only difference, fucking 2D Mario games I can think of would be
the power-ups.
Mario Bros. 1 and Mario Bros. 2. After that,
Mario Bros. 2 was even a Mario game. That doesn't even count.
Yeah, but you know, it was still turned into a Mario game. So technically, yes, it was.
The only thing was all they did was change the character sprites. That doesn't count.
It was and wasn't.
Mario game.
I mean, unless you live in Japan and you see how full of shit they were.
Not only how full of it they were, how stupid they were. The lost levels, aka, was it the stick?
They took it. They took fucking US Mario 2 and released it in Japan, where in Japan they already had the other game. I feel bad for whatever person had the other game and bought Mario 2. I can only imagine how pissed they were. Like, wait a minute.
Got it. Smash them all.
Oh, we're gonna be here for a while.
That was your thing.
Sonic ain't trying it.
Yeah. Or it's a default to return thing before we end up killing ourselves. Oh well.
That's why it's there. How do those even work?
Speed path goes one direction, flight path goes another direction.
No, not the cannon, those freaking air booster things. Knuckles just got shot.
Yeah. There's Eggman over there casually watching.
Him with the team last.
That's it!
Everybody got level up cores but Sonic.
Yep.
I should have played the team last actually.
Yeah, it's fine. Cause...
yeah, we'll just glitch up that guy and completely decimate him. Also, you just ate that spear and merely just got pushed back a couple of feet. Yeah, I mean, I was about to talk to you, T-Blast.
Nah, you gotta see it. Song leveled up. See? Cut up.
The game is just beat to the pit yet, son. Today, we learned that out of all these robots, blue robots are dicks.
Smash them all!
This is the worst shooting gallery we ever made.
Where's Knuckles? Oh, there he is. There you are, Perry.
Why have those level up cores? Why did they just disappear?
Okay.
Did we listen about those things in the background?
Throw hedgehogs at it, it'll be fun.
Oh, the sneaky one.
Smash them all.
Oh, this one's adventurous. Oh, that counters. It's got combos. Okay. Better dead.
Just
The fact that you don't go for the rings.
This is only the beginning.
Do I need to go for rings?
No, but it'd be nice if you at least attempt to pick them back up.
We don't need them.
We need them.
Yeah, because you jinxed us right now.
Too cool.
That cannon got some range on it. Also, that guy just materialized out there.
Yep.
And then everyone died at the end.
Got it.
That's it!
Don't get too excited, boys! Those were the easy ones!
You know, if you're trying to kill them, you think you'd not use the easy ones.
Yeah.
Put in the effort, man.
Put in the time, put in the time. 4:41:14, that time.
Right move for a genius.
Hoo-ha.